All right, well, let me get this one started first, and then we'll see if we have any interest after. First off, welcome to Giveaway Breaks. This break is sponsored by DCW. If you need trading card supplies, use code GIVEAWAY at checkout for 10% off at bcwsupplies.com. For those that haven't been in one of my breaks before, you'll be receiving a business card. And on the back of the business card, it shows you how to get your 10% off if you need supplies from BCW. That's the front of the card that you actually bid on. As a bonus, you're going to get whatever teams are up on the list that you guys purchased. For those that have been in the break, you'll probably see a card like this till I get rid of these old ones. The next one is the rules. One second. If I lose connection or my internet goes down, I will stop everything and leave it as is till my internet connection comes back. I will then continue once my internet connection comes back. I'm trustworthy, honest. I don't want your cards. You guys paid for them. Once the break is over, it will be loaded to YouTube. But I will instantly just stop what I'm doing, leave everything as is. Like I said, I don't want nobody's cards. They're your teams. You guys bought them. So that's the first rule. The second rule is multiplayer cards. I ran into an issue the first time I did this with actually this product. There was a card that had the 49ers jersey, but everything else was labeled Seattle Seahawks. So, per the description of what I put in there through eBay, basically what would happen is it was actually an autographed card that was signed by a Seahawk. That would go to the Seahawk player. The name on the front was Seattle. The name on the back of the card was Seattle. That's who it would go to is Seattle, so just in case anybody's wondering about that. If there's any other discrepancies, I will have the final say, so I will try to do the best I can to see if there's a way we can come to a resolution, or I would use random.org for whatever the card is if there's two teams on it. But basically, if somebody owns a majority of the card, it's their card. So if anybody doesn't have any questions, we're going to get started here. And actually, the first thing I'm going to do this time is I'm actually going to do a giveaway in the beginning before I even start the break. Let me get it set up real quick. For this, I'm going to move one of the cameras just so you guys can see. But basically, the way it's going to work is anybody that purchased the spot in this break, as many spots you purchased, your name is going to go into random.org. The top three people will get an extra team for free, a team that did not sell. I'm going to move one of the cameras so you can actually see me do it, so you know what they are. And what I'm going to do is random off the teams that didn't sell, and whoever the top three are that line up across, that's the team that you're going to get is the extra giveaway. Can you guys see the screen? There it goes. Alright, this is everybody's name that actually purchased the spot in the break. I'm going to try and hold the camera and do the random at the same time. First, I'm going to roll the dice. I rolled the dice twice. One. Two. Alright, so we're going three times. The top three people are going to get three. They're each going to get a free team. This is everybody that bought a spot. Some names are in here more than once because you bought multiple teams. So here we go, three times. Good luck. One, two, three. Brian M, Kevin H, and Willie S are all going to get a free team. And that was on three. Give me 1 second. Okay, these are the teams that didn't sell, so the top three will go to the names Brian M., Kevin H., and Willie S. In that order, however they come up on the randomizer. I'm going three times. Here we go. One, two, three. The Bears, the Browns, and the Redskins. And that was on three. Give me 1 second and we'll get set up and then we're going to start. And those are your teams. So we're going to get started here. Thanks for your patience and good luck. Everything will be mailed out either tomorrow, if I can get it separated tonight, or Monday morning. One other thing, if anybody is interested, please let me know. I'm going to turn one of the cameras. You can still see the one on the boxes. I'm going to actually turn the main camera. I do sell something unique. If anybody's interested, they are $19.97 a piece. They're Christmas ornaments or ornaments that you can use for whatever you want. I have every team, and like I said, they're $19.97 a piece. I'll show you one, whatever I can grab here. We'll just use the Bears as an example. But that's the front. That's got dust on it, but that's the back. again, thank you, and let's get started. I'm going to start with box one. Here we go. Good luck. Empty box. We'll start with pack one. Darren McFadden for the Raiders. Danny Amendola for the Patriots. Matthew Stafford for the Lions. Blank. Peyton Manning for the Broncos. Number 226 of 299. And for the Jets, Matt Sims, rookie. Pack two. Back for the Falcons, Julio Jones. For the Saints, Drew Brees. For the Ravens, Ray Rice. Ooh. Our first hit, Kenny Stills for the Saints, number 190 of 299. Rookie silhouette. For the Titans, Kendall Wright, 237 of 299. For the Texans, Alan Bonner, rookie. That's pack two. Pack three, box one. Empty pack. For the Jaguars, Maurice Jones-Drew. For the Lions, Calvin Johnson. For the Broncos, autograph. Numbered, CJ Anderson, rookie, 8 of 99. Nice card. All right, focus. That's pretty sweet. Playing card for Tampa. Mike Gleason, rookie. And for Buffalo, Kiko Alonso, rookie. Pack four for box one. Good luck. If you haven't hit, I hope you hit something big. Empty pack. Reggie Bush for the Lions. For the Steelers, Troy Polamalu. For the Bucks, Doug Martin. Blank card. For the Bengals, Colby Hamilton, 74 of 299, rookie. And for the Texans, wait a minute, hold on. This is a Patriots card, and this is what I was talking about in the beginning. Got Patriots on the back. On the front, on the bottom, it says New England Patriots, and also says signed by the Patriots, 11/5/13. Cherry Wood, it's Cherry Wood. It's a rookie. Again, this goes to the Patriots. And that was box one. Let me move these out of the way. All right, box two. Good luck. If you haven't hit, I hope you hit something. Yeah, I don't think so yet on the Chargers. We're on box two. Empty box. Pack one of box two. Empty pack. First card for the Houston Texans. J.J. Watt. For the Redskins, London Fletcher. That was one of the free teams for the giveaways. That goes to Willie S. Here is a Charger. Ask for it and you'll get it. Philip Rivers. I'll start asking for more. Blank card. Who else wants a hit? Ask. Maybe we can get it. For the Jets. Jermaine Curley. 248 of 299. And for Washington, David Amerson, rookie. That was another free one that goes to Willie S. for the giveaway. I forgot what the other two free teams were that we were giving, that guy's giving away. Oh, it was Cleveland and the Bears, I think. I remember. All right, pack two. Oh, yeah, thanks. Empty pack. For the Giants, Victor Cruz. For the Colts, T.Y. Hilton. And I see something red behind it. Let's see who it goes to. It is for the 49ers, 32 of 99. Colin Kaepernick. That's a nice card. Empty blank card. For the Cardinals, Jerron Brown, 74 of 299. Rookie. And for the Bengals, Rex Burkhead, rookie. Two packs left of box two. Empty pack. Oops, there's a hit in here. For the Broncos, Von Miller. For the Panthers, Luke Kuechly. For the Browns, 1 second. Which was a freebie, Josh Gordon. And we'll do the back ones first. Josh Gordon, okay. For the Titans, Chris Johnson, 80 of 299. All right, we need a Viking. Come on, look for a Viking. For the Panthers, rookie. Kawan Short. And the hit for the Cowboys, Galvin Escobar, 71 of 99. Patch and ball. Harris Throne rookie card. That is sweet. pack four of box two. Alright, how about a Viking? Empty pack. Oh, another Cowboy. Jason Witten. For the 49ers, Vernon Davis. For the Saints, /99 rookie autograph, Robinson. Nice card. Empty or blank card, sorry. I got two left here. For the Bills, Robert Woods. And for the Chargers, Brad Sorensen, rookie. Now his box too. Alright, good luck. We'll go to box three. Again, thank you everybody for joining. I always try to do some sort of giveaway. I try to make it different each time. Not always do the same thing. Something unique. The website is still a work in progress. I'm close to getting it up and running. One of the things that we are going to sell is a treasure chest box. Basically what that is random packs, unopened packs, where you have a chance to open the packs. They get mailed to your house in a box. And then you can also actually pick your packs to fill your box. And like, I forget what I decided, but I think it's like 25, one out of every 25 boxes will have at least like a higher end pack. And one out of every 150 boxes will have like, maybe like a $200 or $300 pack. So keep an eye out for the website once it opens. Empty box. One second. Alright, box three, pack one, here we go. We're still looking for some Vikings. Anybody else want anything that we haven't hit? For the Broncos, Peyton Manning. For the Saints, Marcus Colston. Alright, I think this is the card. And it is. This is where I ran into the issue last time. This card goes to the Seahawks. The 49ers jersey. But it was autographed by DJ Daniels when he was with Seattle. It says Seattle on the bottom. And on the back of the card is Seattle. It is 20 of 99. So this card will go to Seattle. We have a blank card. And we have for Jacksonville, Ace Sanders, 10 of 25, rookie card. That kind of looks like purple to me. And the last one, Robinson for the Saints, rookie. Pack 2 of box 3. Empty pack. For the Cowboys, Dez Bryant. Alright, focus. Another Josh Gordon to whoever got the Cleveland Browns. Kevin H. is a freebie. Vernon Davis for the 49ers. Blank card for the Raiders. Sid Moore, rookie, 147 of 299. That's pretty sweet. And for the Titans, the guy that everybody must want, because nobody took this team, so it's my card. It will, Wilson, whatever. Alright, pack 3. Empty pack. Another freebie for the Redskins, Alfred Morris. That goes to Willie S. Here's the Seahawks. Percy Harvin for the Seahawks. For the Raiders, Terrell Pryor. For the Bucks, we got a hit. 90 of 199, Mike Gleeman, rookie silhouette patch. Nice card. For the Dolphins, Deion Jordan, rookie. And for the Vikings, Rodney Smith, rookie. Oh, just an FYI, anybody that goes hitless, I try to send out at least something out of my personal collection, or example from a team that I might have from this break that didn't sell. I had somebody last time that was actually the Denver Broncos who didn't hit anything, and I sent something out to whoever had Denver last time. so they at least got something. I try to send something even if you don't hit anything. So no matter what, whoever had the Vikings 68, you would have got a card no matter what. I don't know what card, but you would have got something. But hopefully we can get more. There's still 3 boxes left in this pack. I must admit, I've gone hitless before and it sucks. So I try to send out something. It may not get you your money back, but at least you get something instead of getting nothing. Alright, for the Chiefs, Jamal Charles. Uh-oh. He asked for the Viking. And he gets the Viking. He gets an Adrian Peterson. Oh, here we come. Now we're heating up. For the Steelers, Antonio Brown. We need like a big name now. We need like Eddie Lacy or Le'Veon Bell or Hopkins or something. Claim card. Or a Dallas Cowboy. DeMarco Murray, which is now a Titan, but it's going to Dallas. 188 of 299. And for the Lions, you got me on how to pronounce this. Easy Osano. Whatever. It says rookie. You see the card? Here's the name. And that's box 3. Alright, box 4. Good luck. Hopefully we're heating up. And that's just the beginning. Okay, somebody's calling for the Packers. Here we go. Looking for Eddie Lacy. I assume that's who you want, right? That's what I would want, I would think. Empty box. Second. Alright, he's calling for an Eddie Lacy. Hopefully he's in here. Good luck. First card, Marshawn Lynch for the Seahawks. For the Steelers, Ben Roethlisberger. Oh, come on. Really? For the Bills. Oh, somebody took the Bills. Mikey D. For the Bills, I thought somebody didn't take them. Kiko Alonso, 22 of 49, red parallel rookie. Nice card. Come on, focus. Didn't want to focus. Supposed to be Eddie Lacy. Hang on. Blank card. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we're heating up. Keep calling your teams. Maybe that Eddie Lacy's in those other boxes or packs. Rodney Smith, rookie. 277 of 299 for the Vikings. Now, hopefully, Eddie Lacy, no. For the Saints. Oh, wow. I'm looking for an Eddie Lacy. All right, here we go. For the Titans. Nobody owns the Titans. We'll just skip this one. Uh-oh. Here we go. Wait a minute. I'm going to set those on. I'm going to go this way. All right. For the Dolphins, Lamar Miller. For the Texans, Matt Schaub. For the Cowboys, DeMarco Murray. For the Dolphins, Deion Jordan. And for the 49ers, 247 of 299, Vance McDonald, patch, Harris Throne, rookie card. Nice card. Next pack. For the Colts, Trent Richardson. For the Colts again. Andrew Luck. For the Seahawks. Wow. 2 of 5. Spencer Ware, rookie. Autograph. 2 of 5 for the Seahawks. That's a sweet card. I don't know if it's worth anything, but it is a sweet card. I'm sure it's got to be worth something. Blank card. For the Patriots. Aaron Dobson, rookie card. And for the Chiefs, Eric Fisher, rookie. Last pack of box 4. We're still looking for a packer, I think. Empty pack. for the Ravens, which nobody has. Alright, for Cleveland, Brandon Whedon. For the Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald. I'm going to do the back card first. For Washington, which was another freebie, Jordan Reed. So was Brandon Whedon for the Browns. Blank. Larry Fitzgerald, I already said. And the hit for the Patriots. Tompkins, 64 of 75. Pretty sweet. And that was box four. Alright, box five. Good luck. Hopefully you hit. Hopefully we see a Packer sometime soon. And any other team that hasn't hit. Like I said earlier, a few people asked me, I do have another six boxes if you guys want to do divisional. It'll be $19.99 a piece, but I need eight people to do it. If you guys want to do it, let me know. Alright, box five. Empty box. Good luck. Empty pack. Here we go. For the Raiders, Darren McFadden. For the Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill. For the Colts, Andrew Luck. For the Steelers, Harris Throne, Marcus Wheaton. 272 of 299 rookie card. Pretty sweet. For the Titans, Wilson, which nobody owns, 288 of 299. And for the Raiders, DJ Hayden, rookie card. Empty pack. Somebody should have bought the Redskins. For the Redskins, Alfred Morris. That's another freebie going to Willie S. For the Bears, Jay Cutler. Oh, we have a hit behind it. There we go. Which, unfortunately, we've seen. But congrats to the Patriots owner. 90 of 99, it's Tompkins again. Rookie. there was a Jay Cutler, there's the Tompkins. Blank. For the Bengals, Tyler Eifert. And for the Jaguars, Luke Jokel. Pack number 3 of box 5. Here we go. Empty pack. For the Chiefs, Jamal Charles. For the Vikings, Adrian Peterson. There's a red one behind it, I'm going to save that. For the Chiefs, blank card. Jamal Charles, 226 of 299. For the Steelers, Tavares Jones, rookie. Adrian Peterson, which we already saw. And for the Chargers, Brad Sorensen, 9 of 99, red parallel, rookie card. Pack 4. Empty pack. For the Cowboys, Dez Bryant. For the Chiefs, Alex Smith. For the Cowboys again, Tony Romo. Blank. For the Jets, Matt Sims, 234 of 299. And another one for the Jets. Which nobody owns the Jets. And that was box 5. Last box. Good luck. Empty box. Empty pack. For the Chargers, Malcolm Floyd. For the Giants, Eli Manning. For the Cardinals, Michael Floyd. There's a hit. I'm going to save it. For the Ravens, Matt Elm, rookie, 251 of 299. for the Jaguars. Nobody owns them either. And the hit. Michael Floyd, and the hit goes to the Bills. EJ Manuel, rookie. 293 of 299. Harris Throne patch. Nice card. Congrats to the Bills owner, Mikey D. Three packs left. Empty pack. For the Ravens, Torrey Smith. For the Ravens, Ray Rice. Somebody should have bought the Ravens. Alright, is this our other hit? Yeah, I'm going to leave it. This is blank back. Blank card, sorry. For the Jets, Geno Smith, rookie. For the Bucks, Mike James, rookie. Ray Rice was the other card, and now for the hit. Wow, it goes to Washington, the freebie. Juwan Jameson, 31 of 49, red parallel rookie. Focus. Washington did pretty good, I'd say. Congrats to Will Yes. Next pack. Empty. For the Jets, Jermaine Curley. For the 49ers, Colin Kaepernick. For the Jaguars, Maurice Jones-Drew. Blank card. For the Chargers, Antonio Gates. 199 of 299. And for the Seahawks, Luke Wilson, rookie card. Last pack. Good luck. Oh, there's a red parallel at least in here. Alright. For the Texans, J.J. Watt. For the 49ers, Antoine Bolden. Blank card. For the Denver Broncos, 249 of 299, Demaryius Thomas. Or sorry, yeah, 249 of 299. And if you remember, I told you last break this guy went hitless. So congrats. Oh no, another Redskin. David Amerson, rookie card. am. This is Antoine Bolden for the 49ers and for the Colts. Red Parallel. 76 of 99. Rookie card. The Rick Rogers. Congrats, everybody who hit. Sorry to the Packers owner. Give me one second. Let me stop the recording.